Great finish. So the Invincibles restart the game. Is there to be a response from them? There needs to be. Felipe Anderson. An incisive pass. And they could do damage. And De Gea, absolutely brilliant goalkeeping. Gnabry. Gnabry. It's in. What a well-taken goal.
Well, he's suddenly a hero. That's a good goal and, of course, worth double. Well, that's a clinical finish. He just put his head down and smashed it past the keeper. There was no stopping that, was there?
Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. And he's made headway. Well, he had the chance. He went for power. He might be regretting that now.
Well, he got his angles all wrong there. That's a poor miss.
Richarlison. Will it be Harry Kane? Oh, well hit, but couldn't keep it down. Bailly had a lot on his plate. Went in strongly to win the ball. A real opening now. And a goalkeeper on top of his game.
Well, it's great goalkeeping. What a big save that is.
And he's fired over the corner. And just the header that was required. The goal they were in search of.
Well, we can take another look at how close this was. It was marginally over the line, yes, but no doubt it was a goal.